trouble, man.
He's not with you?
No.
Who's he with? David, you got up.
Leave it, God.
Leave the building. Oh, you Elvis? I thought you were dead. Well, I appreciate it very good, buddy. I might want to come up to Graceland and hang out sometime. Maybe ride on your Lisa Marie. You know what I'm saying? You know, kids do that. Now, let me tell you this.
Hang tight. I thought Elvis was dead because what just happened here sure was pretty dead.
Who? His queer brother. Queer meaning like odd and different.
Or queer not right in the head.
Intellectual, okay. You know, just because you got a legal right to marry another man now, don't mean TJ Eagle's got nothing against you. You know what I mean? It's always good to have you down here. I don't know what you Yankees up there do it up north, but I'm just glad you don't do it down here.
I must respond. I'm sure that all of you people know that the king, the man you see before you, is 100% USDA grade mine. Isn't that right, baby? I see you checking me out. You in the hat, I see you checking me out, baby. Ooh, Lord.
Lord. So you're the king. That's what you're saying? You're the king.
I am the king of Connecticut. Do you know where Connecticut is?
Now hang tight, boy. I've seen your work in the ring, and you ain't the king, brother. I mean, I'm just being straight up.
Let me ask you a question. Do you know where Connecticut is? Do you know where it's nestled?
I really don't care. I'm going to be honest with you. The friends, APW Bowling Springs, South Carolina.
Really? It's over on the other side of Yuma, man. Anybody know where Yuma is?
Yeah.
Connecticut over
there?
Yeah, that's where it is, over yonder. Okay, let's get back to our business. I know you need a partner, and I know they're sitting in the back doing these little goofy grins at each other. Let me tell you about Chief J. Eagle. They hoping you pick me because Chief had a birthday last week, and I think Chief's getting a little older, but let me tell you this. I got rheumatism, and I got arthritis, and I'm going to be pounding both of them with both of them.
Yeah!
This old man don't need their rocking chair. All he needs is them to stand up and fight like a man.
Well, I'll tell you what, Chief. You know, I think this is going to be a good late birthday present for you. Is that ass whooping that Eric Anton and Mr. Madden are going to receive tonight? It'll be worth every day of the wait, son.
I tell you what, I'll make a deal with you right now straight up. But Chief Eagle ain't going to be sleeping. I'm going to be kicking, I'm going to be biting, I'm going to be raking, I'm going to be punching, I'm going to be hitting them with the old one too. And I'll take care of Anton, you take care of Matt. Deal? Got it.
Nobody wants to hear you.
I believe we've had a very successful, enormously successful King's Talk, and we've successfully adjudicated no differences.
Your mama said that make you go blind if you did it a whole lot. So you need to do it before you get here, bud. Yeah, I've seen you've been working that all right. Was it like that or like that? Okay, I'm just asking, everybody cool. I hope he's with y'all.